tips for females. I noticed that if we represent or we do something for someone else, our children, our parents, our partners, our friends, we are much more convincing as negotiators. And we're much more effective if we place ourselves in that protector role or representative role. And that's another trick that I use. I found that if I want to negotiate something, let's say I want to buy myself a car, I will not be as effective as if I say I'm buying a car for my mother. It's for her. It's something that I can do for someone else. I'm much better and I'm much more fierce, I would say, even fighting. Not for me, but for someone that I care about more.
When you were explaining that, I had this mama bear image that came up. Like, you know, I would fight to death for my kids. So bring it on.